Welcome guys. In this lecture I will explain write a Java program to check if a number is positive or negative number. Guys, in this program what I will do, I will compare user enter numbers with zero. Okay, if any number is greater than zero, then that number we are considered as a positive number. Okay, if any number is less than zero, then that number we are considered as a negative number. Okay, so same thing I will mention in if else conditions. Okay, first move to Eclipse. First what I will do here, I will create one variable. Next I will create one scanner class. This scanner class is responsible to take input from the users. Okay, next what I will do, I will create one print statement. In this print statement I have mentioned simple message, please enter any number. Okay, once user enter any number, that number is stored into this num variable. C dot next int. So what exactly this next int will do? Next int use it to scan next token. Okay, it will scan all the user entered values and store it into this num variable. Okay, that's why we are using this next int method. Okay, so once user entered values are stored into this num variable, next I will use conditions. If condition, if number is greater than zero, then that number we are considered as a positive number, right? Same thing I will mention in print statement. It is a positive number. Else, if user enter number is not greater than zero, then that numbers we are considered as a negative numbers, right? Same thing I will mention in else block. Okay, negative number. Okay, that's it. So first what I will do here, I will compare user enter numbers into zero values. Okay, zero. If user enter number is greater than zero, then that number we are considered as a positive number. Okay, else number is not greater than zero, then that number we are considered as negative number. Same thing I will mention in else block. Okay, now I will execute this particular program. It is asking to enter any number. I will enter number as a 10. Hit enter button. See, it is a positive number. This block get executed. Why? Because 10 is greater than 0, right? So that's why this block get executed. If block get executed, again I will execute this particular program. Now I will enter number as a -5. Hit enter button. See, it is a negative number. Okay, so -5 is less than 0, right? So that's why this else block get executed. Like this logic will works in Java, guys. Okay, so that's it guys. Okay, thank you.